Richard Ernst was awarded the chemistry prize in 1991 alone. And so I did not count on getting a Nobel Prize, because if I was left out at that point, I had no reason to assume that I would get the prize at all, and certainly not the chemistry prize. So after 1991, when Ernst got the Nobel, I got the Jeanté Prize, then I got the Kyoto Prize, and there was no one who had a Kyoto Prize and a Nobel Prize, you see. So I had no reason to believe I would get a prize. So the only attention that I paid, because of some rumors that had come to me, was to the medicine prize. Because there were rumors that I might be considered for the medicine prize. And so nobody paid any attention to the announcement of the chemistry prize. For example, our publicity department was empty. They were on vacation. The president of the school was jogging in the forest, and I was teaching. And my assistant had a strict order not to interrupt me when I'm teaching. So the call from Stockholm came to her. She told them she couldn't bother me. Then they concluded they had the wrong address. Called another Kurt Wüthrich in Zurich, who happens to be a driver of an ambulance who worked all night, and they woke him up from his well-deserved sleep, and they did it three times before they didn't understand what was going on, called the poor guy three times. And then they understood they were on the wrong track, went back to call my secretary again. And I think it was 5 minutes before they would go to the press. I think this is 10:45 or 11:45. So then they said that they told the poor Isabel that if she didn't get me, she would be in trouble. And she didn't know what was going on. And then she actually came to call me out of the lecture. And then I recognized the voice of the secretary of the academy. And so that was it. And so I went back to the class and told them I regret I have to stop teaching because I got the Nobel Prize. I know that I said this because the students then made a T-shirt with this comment on it. And then it took about 3 more minutes to have the press in house. And of course, no one who could help me because the publicity department was empty. And so that's how it happened.